960. I can't seem to get it over 960 miles per hour, but that is impressive. Well, 960 miles per hour is impressive in itself, but I think we can top that. Okay, so I slapped maybe two or three engines on the top and a couple more on the bottom. Actually, I think I can fit another one here. There you go, you even got two. Okay. Let's see if we can top this 960 miles per hour. Seven. Eight. Nine. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, 1,280 is impressive, but half of these engines on top here, these aren't even working. Okay, so I added two or three engines wherever I could. Look! Look! You see how it all adds up? Adding 50 engines to a plane just makes it faster. Which again goes to show, adding engines on anything just makes anything better. 1,800 miles per hour. Fuck me. Oh shit, I can't even steer so fast. Whoops! I'm gonna miss the bridge. Nailed it. Let's see what else we can slap an engine on. 300,000 pounds. I accept. And there we have it. The end product. Oh my god, it works. Just needs a few minor adjustments. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, no, 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 no. No es bueno. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I can't believe this is actually working. Oh, okay, now I fucked it up now. It's all over. It's all over. Straight nose dive. Close enough. HMS Screw You Newton. Wow. I have no idea. Shit. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
Up, up, and away! Woo! This is so majestic. It's firing guns! Firing guns from its motherfucking hands! Jesus. Whoever made this, thank you. Oh no 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 no. Nah, I'm gonna make something of my own now. There we have it. I call it the Phallus Magnus Apollo 69. The engines are to provide enough thrust in search of the Milky Way. Maybe even a black hole. This is never gonna fucking work. It fucking moves! I'm impressed that it even moves. Okay, let's fuck the shit out of stuff. Ah! Okay, let's see if we can erect it. There we go! Well, I guess Apollo 69 will never be able to penetrate a black hole. So, I think we'll leave it at that.